PCW. This is the last match of the evening. It is a non-title match between the PCW champion Drew Adler and Ethan Case.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from the United States of America, weighing in at 275 pounds.
Drew has held this title for very long.
Champion Drew A.
We're about to see how well Ethan Case steps up to the challenge. That is Drew Adler. Here comes
from Columbia,
the
South
head
Carolina,
trainer of Palmetto Wrestling, of the Palmetto Wrestling Academy,
Ethan Case.
Go. Non-title match. Drew Adler and Ethan Case lock it up. Ethan Case got him in the corner. Referee having to get involved. Oh, yeah. Punch from Drew Adler and just throwing Ethan Case. You know, Drew Adler is a very vicious man when it comes to wrestling. These back elbows. Knock Ethan Case off. Ethan Case gets back in the ring, but Drew Adler with the Irish whip to the corner misses the close on Ethan Case. In trouble. Golden suplex. And now Drew Adler punching Ethan Case right in the face. Looking for this power bomb, and Ethan Case with a big back body drop. And now Ethan Case, Irish whip, went for a clothesline. My goodness, look at Ethan Case. Look at this, Ethan Case showing off some incredible strength. Whatever Case is going for. Ooh, elbow to the leg. Went for a double axe handle. Gets caught from Drew Adler with a big schoolboy powerbomb. Now Drew Adler dragging Ethan Case away from the ropes. And a big punch to the side of the face. And now going for the cover. Referee starts to count one. Only a one count from the referee. Leg. And now Ethan Case with the camel clutch. Trying to slow down Drew Adler. Drew Adler using his strength. Got him, chokeslam onto the knee. Ethan Case not looking so hot. And now more vicious punches from Drew Adler. Oh man. Ethan Case, trouble, on again, dropped on the knee. After his arm. Oh man, the knee, the face It already might be over. One, two. No, they kick out from Ethan Cates. Finally, some offense from the head trainer, Ethan Cates. And as soon as I say that, back body drop from Drew Adler. Drew Adler just here to make Ethan Cates look really bad. Oh my goodness. He's busting open. Ethan Cates and just throwing him. You've seen Ethan Cates. I mean, you've seen Ethan Cates beat Drew Adler before. Uh-oh. Drew Adler with the air raid siren already early in the match with the rope break. There we go. Ethan Cates with the takedown. Points at the turnbuckle. Maybe someone in the crowd. Big clothesline from Ethan Cates. And the calf kick from Ethan Cates. Ethan Cates going to the middle rope. I think I know what he might be up to. He might be looking for that cutter. And he got it. The cutter connects. One. No, only a one count. The champion kicking out a one from the cutter from Ethan Cates. Oh, Ethan Cates! Look at this. Ethan Cates swinging Drew Adler in the middle of the ring. My goodness, he's still going and finally let's go. For the cover. The referee finally gets down. One, two. Drew Adler kicks out of the swing. This is the punch. He gets a punch. Drew Adler, knee to the midsection. Got him up. Elkin arrow from Drew Adler. Picking up Ethan Cates, throwing him in the corner. Oh no! Oh! Oh! Going after the arms, Ethan Cates showing some big offense. Dodging that corner attack. Oh, and another back body drop from Drew Adler. Oh, misses the knee again. He went for the knee, misses from behind. Full Nelson suplex from Ethan Cates. Ethan Cates might be looking for the cutter again. Look at the hitter, the cutter, no! Drew Adler ducks out of the way, moves out of the way, and the knee connects. Going straight to the cover, one, two. Ooh, Ethan Cates kicks out of the knee. Adler. Uh-oh. Looking for that. Ghost slam onto the knee. Ethan Cates with a very speedy fireman's carry. Ethan Cates got him up the X-Plex. And now might be looking for the eat it, the pop-up fastball punch. And he's looking for it. No. Drew Adler with an eye rake. Ethan, oh no! The air rake siren again! The cover one, two. Ethan Cates kicks out of the air raid siren. And now Drew Adler taunting. Kick to the arm. Drew Adler again with a big punch. And now again looking to toss. Ethan Cates. Oh, kick to the leg. Now Drew Adler. Kick to the back. And the knee, he misses it once more. Oh, look at this from Ethan Cates. Have a famous going for the cover. One, two, three. The referee didn't see. My goodness. The referee did not see that Drew Adler grabbed the ropes. And now he's talking to referees, so he had his hand on.